after 5 years on the East Coast. Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up. You wanna drive?
Follow my lead. Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here. Things has changed around here.
Cars onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker. You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Come on, CJ! You can't keep up with the fat man!
Move it, CJ! You embarrassing us, nigga! Got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay.
Hey, man. her the personal space.
Oh, here she go. Man.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
I'ma call you a ghoul. You're just a peewee. You can't get nothing.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
You were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing.
Move it or I'll total it.
Sit yourself down, CJ. Guess you want some newfangled style. I think Beverly would have approved. Hope you stick around longer this time.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
I'm best to nut up on this fool.
Come on, just pick something. Enjoy your meal, sir. This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
A girl playing basketball. Get me on the court and I'm trouble. Last week, fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them booze.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Shake em up, shake em. Roll em in a circle of niggas and watch me break em with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even backed on Little Jug. I picked up the cash flow, then we played those. And I'm yelling domino, plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day.
What would you like, sir? Here, next.
All that aggression.
Ice Cube, the top gun. Drove into the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out.
Keep it locked and loaded right where it's at. Radio Los Santos.
Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing on his high beams. No, no, no.
tracking y'all. This is D-Real, the Buddha Master from Psych.
Come on,
yeah,
fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at, look at. Ah, look who's here. Man. It's running, man. Hey.
Wrong way to get my attention. I do another while. I'll do anything.
You go get him, and I'll keep the engine running.
Show me what you got.
Take care
Oh, that's cruising the baller's territory. Up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
What the fuck?
You gonna hate this.
What is this? Get that fool! Fool, I'll beat that.
Ooh, this is gonna be easy, bitch.
I heard some new cheese flop.
Get in!
You are not moving when you should be.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
They say that I'm an MC, some say that I'm a poet. I changed my style, people just didn't know it yet. I had to tell them.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
I'll catch up with you.
Aspiring range. Choose a blend of cheese and fat, sir. Nice and cheesy does it. Have a well-stacked day. Hey, looking for five muñecas?
Take your ass on a mission with the boys, Blue Dre.
What up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling tonight's the night, like Betty Wright, and I'm chilling, killing, feeling no remorse. Yeah, so let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time, and now they wanna make a deal with me, scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me and make my pockets big. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
Your hood's all messed up, huh?
Bodyguards, huh?
And you don't stop.
Cause it's 187.
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
One of the families ain't up on it.
Parker Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours true. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blow.
For sure. Hey, slow down. Let's just cruise through the hood and find that somebody's selling.
So what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so, what you motherfuckers don't come at me with? Hope you ain't wanting none of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie.
Hey, check it out, somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Oh yeah. Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
Dog, I got quality.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Not now, I wanna take a dump.
You ain't back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
And don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers. Ooh, wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street.
Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
Thank you.
I'm warning you, motherfucker.
You ask her.
Go, run away, homie. Hey, you should get the hell up out of here.
Hey, you.
Get out of my face!
Let's do it, come on. Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Niggas with big dicks, you're taking a chance when you think that. Talking under your breath won't
for sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I warn the gang later. For now, it's just bashing the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.